Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print natural numbers using recursion in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TagMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now I am going to demonstrate you a code which is written in front of you. First statement is a comment which is showing print natural numbers using recursion in C. Then I have included a header file stdio.h. Then a function display is declared which is receiving two integers as argument and its return type is void. Then main function, it is containing two variables and an I. I is initialized with 1. Then printf and scanf, this printf scanf will receive a value of n. Tell which number we want to print natural numbers. So natural number printing will begin from 1 and it will end to n. Then display function is called. It is having two arguments I and n. I is mentioning beginning of the natural number and n is mentioning ending. Then return 0. It is because return type of main is integer. That's why this statement is available here. Then you can see definition of display function is available, which is having two arguments I and n. And this function is called inside its definition here. That's why this function is known as recursive function. Here it is containing a base condition, which is I double equals to n. So if value of I is equals to n, then the last value of I will be displayed here. This return statement will terminate the recursive calling of this function. Otherwise, else will display value of I on console and return statement will call display function again by passing I plus 1 and n. So initially I is 1. So this if condition will be false. Suppose n is 10. So I is 1 and n is 10. If condition is false, so control will be transferred to else. Else will display value of I, that is 1. And then display function will be called. So here 2 and 10 will be passed. So next time again base condition will be false. So else will print 2 and display function will pass 3 and 10. So this way functions will be called in recursive order. When this base condition will be achieved, the last value of I will be printed and return will terminate the recursive calling of the function. Now I am executing this code. You can see the output 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All natural numbers are printed starting from 1 to 10. So this is the demonstration which is printing all the natural numbers starting from 1 to n on console. I hope you have understood how you can implement this code using recursion in C. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.